We're here at the 2023 Chicago Auto Show with the Ram 1500 Revolution BEV Concept, which debuted this year at the 2023 CES show in Las Vegas. This is our first chance to see it, so let's check it out. It's got a ton of cool features. We have no idea how many of these might actually make it to a production vehicle, but this is Ram's first step towards its electrified future, and we're very excited for it. Let's check it out. This is a concept vehicle, so not a lot of facts and figures to go on here. Ram does say it will have 800 volt charging architecture that will allow it to use a 350 kilowatt DC fast charger to add 100 miles in 10 minutes. And that's about all we know. We don't know power, we don't know range, we don't know any payload or towing capacities, but who cares? This is a concept. It's got a lot of cool stuff going on. It's got a lot of ridiculous stuff going on that is all sort of meant to make your life easier. Maybe it's overkill, maybe it's not. Maybe it'll never see production. Let's check them out.
You have a Zoom call at 8 a.m. Do you want to join?
I don't have a Zoom call at 8 a.m. That's rude. Right off the bat, something that may probably make it in are all the sustainable materials used in the interior. Things like apple leather upholstery, cork and rubber flooring, things like that, probably gonna make it in, at least in some form. Not sure if these are gonna be what the seats look like, probably not gonna be what the seating configuration is like, but it's a start. The Ram tracks here, these are normally features you'd see in the bed of a pickup truck. Here, all of these seats are on a rail, they're theoretically removable. You could probably even remove the driver's seat if you wanted, but why would you? But you could basically turn this into a panel truck. And speaking of that, this, like a lot of concept EV trucks we've seen, has a mid-gate pass-through. It's powered. This is a body-on-frame truck, so theoretically, that's fine for safety reasons. They have not crash-tested a whole bunch of these concepts yet. But with the tailgate closed, the pass-through still goes all the way through to the frunk. You get 18 feet of cargo space. That's a lot of lumber, or apparently a sailboat mast, if that's your unit of measurement. Other cool features in the interior include this dual screen touchscreen setup. That's probably fairly close to production. I'm not sure about this squircle wheel shape. It works on the Corvette. I don't know how well it works here in the Ram, but you know, we'll have to see. What's interesting about this steering wheel though is it will happily fold away into the dashboard because this concept has theoretical level 3 autonomous driving. So it'll just drive you around. You don't have to do anything. There's also a productivity mode where the steering wheel folds away, the center console folds flat. You can put your laptop, your tablet, whatever. If you wanted to work in your truck, if you had to work in your truck, it's raining on the job site, let's say, you got a chance.
I really wasn't kidding about there being a pass-through either. Hey, how's it going? I'm here in the footwell, but you can see me through the front of the truck because that's a weird thing this truck does.
You have a Zoom call at 8 a.m.
I still don't have a Zoom call at 8 a.m. and I don't want to join. Thank you, truck.
Hopefully in production versions, it would be closed unless you needed it to be open. But for now, its concept, we'll forgive it. The Ram power panel sits next to that opening. You have a lot of different external charging sources, 120 volt, 220 volt, USB ports as well. That's probably almost certainly a production ready feature. Other things as we get outside the truck, not so much. This has a shadow mode where once you have been biometrically paired with the truck, it will recognize voice commands and will even follow you at very low speeds while you walk in front of it, using radar and cameras to not hit anything or anyone. And that terrifies me. But if you're walking around, say, a job site, as Ram puts it, maybe you want to pick stuff up and have the truck follow you like a faithful companion. And that's a thing. I don't really know if it's going to be a real thing, but it's a thing in theory. There's an external projector. The pitch here is movie night or 3D blueprints or things of that nature. I don't understand that because I work behind a computer, but it's cool. I don't know how useful it is. An external movie projector built into your truck is pretty cool. Would make movie nights a lot of fun. There's also a built-in dash cam that can help record data and footage of, say, incidents that happen in front of you. So good luck committing insurance fraud against someone who has one of these. Another cool feature about this truck is the badging. Not because it looks especially cool or anything, but because the name of the production truck has been hiding in plain sight. There's Rev badging on the hood, Rev badging on the multifunction tailgate. The production truck will be the Ram 1500 Rev, and we'll actually get our first glimpse of it on Super Bowl Sunday during the game. I'm certainly looking more forward to the game now than I was, and I'm an Eagles fan, so I was already a little nervous. More cool features on the concept, these saloon opening doors, probably not gonna make it to production, mostly used to highlight just the size of this cabin. It's basically the size of the mega cab on the Ram heavy duties, but this is a half ton size truck. The space actually allows Ram to make this into something of a three-row pickup truck with these third-row jump seats that are actually detachable. Again, this is a pass-through, so if you need to move them out of the way, there's storage in the bed for the seats. But if you had extra passengers, you could probably fit them in with, again, some negotiation, but all of these seats are movable, so it's possible. Also real cool is the electrochromic roof, where you can darken sections, the entire thing, however you want it. It even extends down the windshield into basically a sun visor without having physical visors there. And if you're worried about, oh, what if the sun's coming from the side and the visor doesn't fold out? The windows darken as well, so you're covered. The bed of the Ram 1500 Revolution BEV Concept is pretty much a pickup truck bed. There's actually a lot less going on here than the rest of the truck. Still really cool. Tons of configurability. There's another Ram power panel. It's got a multifunction tailgate, which we've already seen on production Ram trucks. According to Ram, this is your basic 5'7" length bed. Normal size pickup bed. We've all thought it looked pretty small and narrow, and there's probably two factors at play here. One, the cabin is huge, so it just makes this look tiny. And two, the concept has larger than normal Ram boxes, which could probably eat into the width a little bit. But overall, it's really a decent sized bed. It's just kind of a visual trick. Ram has also showed off a concept for a home wall charger that they're calling the Ram Charger because they have a sense of humor. And it's got both a cable that you can plug into the charging port or a little robot guy. Comes out, sort of looks like a Roomba, goes under the truck, uses inductive charging, which in theory, Ram says, can work in all sorts of weather conditions, cleanliness conditions, doesn't create too much heat, which you may have noticed when you've been wirelessly charging a phone, but obviously we'll have to see if that part makes it into production or if they just stick to the more traditional cable charging system. Now, as cool as that charger is, we still don't know how much range the production truck will have or how long it will take to charge to that range, but we're really looking forward to finding out more on Super Bowl Sunday when the production Ram 1500 Rev makes its debut. This is a cool concept truck. It'll be great to see how much of this makes it into production. It'll be great to see how much of this technology makes it into other Rams that aren't necessarily EVs. We're really looking forward to it. And for more on this concept truck, the Ram 1500 Revolution BEV concept, and everything else we've seen here at the 2023 Chicago Auto Show, be sure to check out Cars.com.